I'm done with dairy, it's history. Everything I eat and drink now's all cruelty free. I'm done with dairy, it's history. Being vegan is awesome for the animals and me. I know it might seem like animal rights activists are being pushy, but if you were the victim, wouldn't you be happy to have us as friends speaking out, trying to save your life? Some animals have to eat other animals. We have a choice. We can eat tofu, lentils, beans, rice, pasta, and thousands of other things instead. I know it feels like that, but nobody is forcing you to be here. You can just block us. We are here for a purpose, to stick up for the victims, the animals. That's all. Plants don't have a nervous system or a brain, so they can't feel anything. They don't have feelings like us. Animals feel pain, sadness, and fear. Be vegan. Every time you eat an ice cream cone, you have paid somebody to rape a mother cow, force her to be pregnant against her will without consent, taken her baby boys away, killed them for veal, and stolen her milk. I'll tell you what I think. I think that everyone on Earth should stop exploiting animals, and that there is no reason to hurt them when there are other things that we can eat, wear, and use. I get my protein from plants, and you can too. Just go to nutritionfacts.org and find out all the information you need. Also, go to howdoigovegan.com. That's amazing. I look forward to seeing your videos and following you in the future and duetting your amazing activism. We all are here to help each other, to help the animals. So thank you. Thanks for taking the time to tell me. I had a lot of people that helped me to become vegan. And one day, if you do activism on TikTok and show your face, you too will be somebody that people will imitate and look up to. You say you will never become vegan, but you know what's fascinating? Every single vegan said the exact same thing because it seemed so crazy at first. Stay with me. You'll learn and you'll change. Of course there is a Happy Vegan Declaration Day today. Every day someone is becoming vegan, and that is their special day where they decide they're no longer going to be part of the cruelty. Is this your day? Why would you want to be vegetarian? You're still paying for the murder of so many animals in the dairy and egg industries. Please learn what goes on. Being vegan is the only way if you actually care. Yes, you should be vegan. I want you to learn from all of the documentaries. First, learn as much as you can. Stop eating animals slowly without them realizing it. And when you're ready to be a teacher, teach them.
Here's how to spot a trash debate with someone arguing in bad faith. They'll make assumptions about your views. Debate that straw man instead of you. Call you a liar if you say they're fighting with an argument that no one made. All the ones who say what about, yes there's bad on both sides, so consider amounts. No side's perfect, so they sit on the fence, staying smug to avoid ever taking a stance. They think free speech means you have to listen to them, but that's not it. Or find some way to call you a hypocrite to avoid the real topic. Say you're rude for being angry, but ignore what made you angry. That's not the right way to protest. Yeah, but what right way did they suggest? Are they listening to you? Are they open to change? If the answer is no, it's okay to disengage.
Okay, so you're on vacation and you're not sure what to do. First of all, don't forget,
that everywhere in the world, there are stores. Anywhere you can buy canned food. If you're really stuck, nuts, seeds, and cans of fruit, all kinds of fruits, vegetables, there's lots of stuff in cans. That will get you by. Keep a can opener with you at all times, and a spoon. Also, if you are in a restaurant, you can simply ask to speak to the chef. They are often up to the challenge to try something new. You say to them, look, I know this is not normal for you to hear, but I'm vegan and I don't want one single dead animal product on my plate. So here's the things you can't use. You tell them, I don't want cheese, I don't want milk, I don't want eggs, I don't want meat. But you say, everything else in there, get creative. Make me something, surprise me, and you'll be amazed at the incredible meals that they will provide for you. At least most chefs, we found that, and we take pictures and we thank them, and they often put things on the menu permanently after that.
Just one look at you, and I know it's gonna be a lovely day.
Right? And you can also have hazelnut butter and almond butter. And once you become vegan, your mind is going to blow. There are so many foods out there that you have never tried in your whole life. I swear you are going to love it. Go to bosch.tv for recipes. Yes. Oh my God. Yes. There's vegan ice cream. There's Ben and Jerry's, there's Häagen-Dazs, all kinds. Just go to your grocery store, just look for the ice cream section and look for the non-dairy ones. They are so good. I'm so glad you asked. I didn't realize that you guys didn't know that. Congratulations! Why didn't you tell me sooner? I would have sang the song for you. Okay, I'm gonna sing it anyway, all right? I know it's a bit late. And for everybody else who's having their vegan declaration day today. Happy vegan declaration day to you. Or just a minute, welcome to the club. We're so glad you're in it. Happy Vegan Declaration Day to you. Happy Vegan Declaration Day to you. Everywhere around the world, animals are lining up to thank you for your compassion and for allowing your heart to open up. I'm really proud of you. Awesome! Yes!
Just one look at you, and I know it's gonna be a lovely day. Just one look at you, and I know it's gonna be a lovely day.
You brighten my day. Vegan friends, you make the world so much better in every way. The world is a better place with you in it. Oh, the world is a better place. Every day and every minute, you brighten my day. Oh, 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 oh. You brighten my day. Hey, hey, hey. You brighten my day.
So we've got an amazing question here. I get this quite a lot. What would happen if we all went vegan? So what would happen is we'd stop mass breeding animals, which obviously causes less environmental damage and less animal harm. So we're going to stop mass breeding them, so there'd only be a small number of animals on the planet, which is natural. So it's just a small number of animals, and by small I mean a few million of each species. And, you know, we're not harming animals and stuff. We can thrive off plants, and we have enough room on this earth to grow a sustainable resources for a plant-based diet. You know, it's been proven by so many scientific organizations, non-vegan scientific organizations, that we could do it and that it is sustainable. So I'd advise maybe you look into that a bit more and maybe watch Endgame 2050 on YouTube. Really good question, and I appreciate questions.
Are you stuck in a bit of a rut? Feeling like you have no direction in your life? You're not really sure why you were put on earth? Always looking for joy but never finding it? You know, there's a way to change that. There's a way to find happiness, and that is by looking outside of yourself and helping the victims. When you help others, you help yourself anyway. It just feels so good. Did you know that you could wake up tomorrow and not just be vegan, but a vegan animal rights activist? Just envision it. Plan to wake up and say to yourself, "Happy Vegan Declaration Day," and come and tell me about it. You got this.